across from my entire bed.
So she'll bring your place, I'm in it, the backyard is 43, they were helping me on oxygen.
He just flipped us off and closed the drapes, turned off the television.
We got Renzo standing by, right?
Yep. Hey Bader, if you got a rifle, there's a port here. You can have this port if you want it. You good?
Yep.
Right. I got an extra 40 here. Let's see if I can't get this to prop halfway. Still in the living room. Oh, yeah.
Alright.
Foster water? Bader water. Might be a while.
Is he either boarding them?
Yeah.
Because he's in the house waving it around.
Yeah, it's missing batteries.
No major injuries.
He originally showed up for a welfare check. Found out that when the sister was taking away the guns, slapped her. Yeah, he's gave the gun around.
She was crying in her sentence.
I'm in the garage. It looks like you have the rifle and the garage is just closed. You open up the refrigerator.
Brian, can you see that side gate in case it comes out there?
No, the fence is too tall.
Jed, I see you.
I think we have
obstructed. I'm going to get that door. I'll move a little more to the left. But I can see if it comes up there.
Like a tank or something.
Copy.
Back in the living room. Looks like he's got a beer in his hand. What's going on here?
Sounds like he was.
Call mine, LT.
Brian, where you at? E. Brian. Here. LT's gonna call you. Okay. Here you go.
I should have brought my rifle. I got a 40 though. Doesn't go through. Okay, I can get a shot at least. If we need to use it.
Let me know if you need to trade off too. Foster, let me know if you need a break too, okay?
Okay.
He keeps intermittently peeking out and moving the grapes.
Should get some pads in here, huh?
Yeah, that'd be nice. I'm
trying to think if we have anything.
I thought about buying some just to throw on.
Yeah. Oh, knee pads?
Yeah.
Just real quick if you need it.
I've got like some construction ones that would work good.
Hey Patterson, the phone's going to be on the dashboard by the steering wheel.
Okay. Can you just lock it?
Yeah.
Yeah, get with your make sure that's not going to mess it up. Okay. I don't want this waving it down around radically. I want to make sure that the security ones come off. I'm not going to hurt it.
Come outside.
Negotiations are sounding good. If he comes out, I got less lethal. Wiz, what do you need?
The warrant paperwork, you got any?
Oh shit, my car's at the station. Cause I brought this.
I can't tell either.
His hand is empty.
But it might be behind the door.
Straight middle of the front door.
Well, this would be a good...
Still standing at the front door.
This would be a good dog call, again.
It would be great.
God dang it, man. Alright.
He opened the door, his hands are up and empty.
Okay, well, come out, Jose. Just come on out. Come on out. I'm not coming over there until. Just step out of the house so we can reach out hospital.
If he comes out, we'll have hands on him over here.
No.
Just.
Stand in the door.
Yeah. Why don't you just step out so we can reach out?
Okay,
I'm good to go. Come on, Jose. I'm right here. I'm right here.
Let's go. Units, be advised, his right hand is empty, but just to the right of him is obscured by a door, and the rifle may be there. I think he had it again.
He's got it.
He's got the rifle in his right hand. He cycled it.
He keeps repeatedly cycling it, but no rounds are coming out, so.
Put it down.
Set it down.
What's your name, Fry?
Yeah, I wish.
That was close.
You know what Jeff will get?
Out again? Like, do we use the 40?
Can, but...
You know what I mean?
He's gonna go over, he's gonna get it out. What he's doing, he's gonna bring his car up to the spotlights in the front of the house. You guys should have those spotlights in the front of the house as well to try and find him.
We can't get an angle on the door. Or we can't have the door and the window cover.
Okay, that's fine. Once you do it, get it out. We'll try and get his car over there and,
can't hear what he's saying.
Walking around in the kitchen, white t-shirt, he thinks?
I don't remember. Here comes front door, front door. No, it's green t-shirt. Is it green?
I can't tell.
Is that a green t-shirt, Foster?
It's hard to tell. It looks like a
green 300. It looks like he's wearing a dark colored t-shirt, but it's hard to tell with the lighting in the door.
And there's a dark screen in front of
the door. What's he want? Just want that on the light? On the door?
Door, yeah.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Run
there.
The spotlight.
Left of hair. Good.
Alright, sorry.
That's great.
It's a gray or green t-shirt. Repeat, gray or green. If he steps out with that gun, we don't know if he loaded it or not.
Right.
Say it again, sorry.
Before you come up, grab the rifle, raise the
gun. Be advised of the time that has gone by where we have not seen him, he could easily load that rifle. It's at the front door.
You got the rifle.
Shot fired.
God damn it.
Shot
fired. He's still moving.
Be advised, still moving. Everyone hold. We'll get the team ready to go.
Go back.
Back to cover, go behind the bear cat.
Still good?
Where's
the PA?
Is the
right
everyone good?
Yep. Put your hands where
we can see you on 1-4.
Bear cat is good.
Back rim down in the line of fire as far as get them out of here, they're in the line of fire.
Jose, show us your hands.
He's moving.
Whatever SWAT can hear me expedite, he's still moving.
I got
him. Want me to grab the shield?
I just see feet.
Want me to grab the shield?
Jose, show us your hands.
I got Wiz, I got the shield. I can go hands on.
We have a shield.
You guys copy that, flashbang? Prepare for loud noises. Prepare for loud noises. Again, guys, flashbang, okay?
Flashbang, do not fire.
Copy.
Direct line to remnants open.
It's a quick flash, so be ready, you guys.
It's not horrible, though.
Alright guys, team's moving. Team's moving. Flashbang will be soon. Prepare for loud noises.
Here it comes.
They got primary now, guys. Guns down, guns down.
Come guns down, guys.
Guns down.
Guns down.
LT, keys? LT, keys.
Resuscitating him?
Yeah. Right.
I need to move him.
I need keys. I'll take keys.
Yes. They're up. Get them back.
We need your keys to get the nurse.
else? Just two?
I think there was three, sir.
Did Wiz?
I think some of them were.
Wiz is still inside the Bearcat.
Okay.
Alright, stay separated.
Go.
You got crunchy tape in it?
Crunchy fire?
No.
No. No. You're going with Scott. There's the spinning officer standing. You stay with Patterson.
You want to put your gun away, you guys can stay together.
So I brought the Bearcat here, sir.
No problem. Take care of it.
Okay.
When do we...
Fire handgun?
Handgun.
Okay. Perfect. Stay exactly how you are.
What do we do about body cam film? Do we keep it till we get back to the station?
That is something new that I've never dealt with before.
Okay. I'll just leave it running because it doesn't...
Actually, everything's Eddie. Over with right now. I believe we can pause it or mute it. There's no public safety issue.
All right, we'll just wait.
Is this Wiz's?
I'm not sure. It looks like it, yeah.
You okay, Ryan?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay. Yes, you guys can turn your cameras off. Turn off the recording.